second and a bit. You've set a personal best in set for one, but still 2/10 off of me.
How much in between me and Ricardo?
1/10 and a bit. We were slower than Ricardo there. Who's F for two? Ooh, getting very fucking squirmy. You always turn way too early there, and then you have to like straighten up the wheel and then turn again. Ooh, very close to the barriers, but keeping it out. Ooh, 20.1 through the... Ooh, you're matching me through the first sector.
Come on, 7/10 up.
Ooh. Flat out for me if you can. You found one. Purple sector 2. Power DRS. I'm coming out of comes. It's a 50.
Oh!
Something to beat.
And he gets it. Oh my God! Lokeren plays the underdog. He's got the pole.
Provisional pole.
Provisional pole.
Hundredths of a second.
Woo!
Where did that lap come from Lokeren plays?
Woo!
Nobody knows.
Oh.
And it's Lokeren plays on provisional pole. Are you out of fuel, Austin?
No, a rough pause.
The precious struck. Did you not expect that to be a pole?
No. I was aiming for 1/10. And then I can't put into the game.
Oh my God, I'm 57 up. I got P3 though.
I got P2? How?
Someone beat us.
Oh my God, I thought I was going to get...
Look at our times.
Oh my God, Rhys.
How did Ricardo bag in 5 times quicker?
And what I want to know is how are the McLarens flipping doing better than... I don't know. Yes! Yes, Green! Yellow flags as well.
Oh, it'll be inside, you're on the outside. Safety car, safety car.
Woo! Okay, it's a brake, at least it's a brake.
cancerous hole in you.
Hello. Every time I put my foot down, it just...
Whoa, right to tunnel, holy shit. Carlos right up my ass. What's he doing? I'm not hitting. No, we can't anyway.
Too edgy.
What?
I put the throttle on, wait, I slammed the throttle and just completely forgot.
Literally, it went green flag, and then it went back to yellow, and you smashed him in the wall. I thought you lost your tyre at first. What a good start for me, and you're getting really swarmed, Raikkonen. I mean, Ricardo.
That's right, how did Ricardo even get 5 tenths of a win? I'm sorry, because I feel like that was a mint lap. Like, that felt like a proper fast time.
It was. I'm sorry, how am I gonna get past you?
You're not gonna, pal. So you gotta wait for that overall undercut. Whatever you choose.
I'm just gonna have to wait for that undercut maybe to come into play. And it will literally mean everything for the rest of the race, so I get that undercut over you.
Yep.
I hate this corner.
Woo!
I don't mind this anymore. I can just skip with you on the last corner, that's my only shot down with the RS.
Bloody hell, I got a bit of oversee there, sorry.
Unless Louis is going to try and stretch it. Because my tyres still feel pretty alive being in this turbulent air. Oh, he is. Oh, he's getting all excited.
Oh,
we're on the outside. Edgy. I don't like being in front. Sorry.
That's fine. Link. Whatever. It just makes that awful noise. That... It's a little child breaking his nose. Come on!
Are you thinking about it there? Oh my god, it's a good job you never have been held so long. 5 seconds. Louis Bass jumped at Ricardo.
It's the 5 seconds.
So you've practically gained 3 seconds over me. So I need to catch up 3 seconds in this in lap if you're coming in.
Come on!
I'm going around the harbour.
Right, 2.9. So unless you gain 2 seconds there. Come on, hurry up!
Come on, Raskas. Please, traffic, get in his way. You've done it by your mouth. Oh no, there you are!
Oh my god!
Holy shit! That was like Ricardo in Hamilton. Yeah. Will Libby get Alonso up on the end of the straight?
God.
Oh,
Reese! You weren't looking, were you? I was like, bump my cars for a second, Reese.
No, I'm fucking... got a fucking orange wing.
Jesus, you're going all over the place. And Alonso never gave me any room at all.
I've literally got to go so high on that curve to get around it now.
Well, so you've got orange wing on your right, Ollie. Right.
So that means that there's less airflow through the right, which means that just throws all strategy out the window. Oh, Jesus, air caught up to us as well, fuck me. And then behind us, they've actually pitted as well, so...
So close.
I can't even
go. No!
What did you do?
Maria just hit the thing.
What?
Maria hit thinny. Hit the inside barrier.
I've just grabbed it for turn one.
Reese, just keep going. Reese, we have to, man. We've already had a restart.
No. But no, Bottas is probably gonna go out to win it.
Someone's going for a move on me. Button. Beat it. He's going, he's making us go too wide here in the hairpin. What is he doing?
I've got red and orange wings.
Oh my god, are you going to pit?
No.
Reach, mate, you're only going to retire. Think about it. Pit and get like P7.
There we are. P7, though. He's like P7 backed up to us now.
Oh.
I've got a puncture. I'm gonna have to pit. It was all going so well.
Now Perez is
fucking with power there on the last corner. Got the puncture.
How many bots am I going and win this? That's probably gonna happen.
A 10-second pit stop for new tyres and a win. That is slow. We're going practically not last. Either Ricardo's 18 somehow.
No!
How's it gone so bad? We're like 10 laps. We're in that lane, we've got 3 laps.
Oh my god, the Ferraris have hit me. Right, I've got a dark orange wing.
And I've just got more wing damage turning on the hairpin.
Right, okay, I'm doing this, I'm just gonna have to hold them off. They can't overtake me anywhere. I've got to think about that.
You have to lift off loads. This could actually give me a chance.
Bloody hell, Vettel. Vettel's just hit me there. I'm gonna end up retiring because these AIs are so...
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, bloody hell.
I literally did a what's it called? Esteban Ocon and stuff with Van Dorn, but instead I spun around and hit the wall. Have you got no wing?
No, I've got yellow wing on the right and a bit orange on... Well, yeah, in between orange and red on the left. It's like electric powered.
I don't know, but wait.
Oh!
You'd be dead if that wasn't frozen the ghosting system right there.
Jesus.
Louis, you went from P2, fighting for P1, to 6. And with Jolium. What is this top 10?
Massa, Gutierrez.
No. Bottas, Button, Kvyat. Ericsson, Perez, Yu, Palmer, Massa, Gutierrez, Magnussen.
Oh my god, where's Verstappen?
Verstappen's been disqualified on the 12th lap for some reason. I haven't finished. Alonso's 20th. Vettel's 18th, Raikkonen 17th, and Ricciardo's 16th. Do a Lowe's hairpin drift.
I should put zero traction control
on. Jolyon Palmer's hungry for that position.
He is. He's desperate, isn't he? He's slavering for it. Oh my god, that made me feel sick.
Penultimate lap.
Oh my god, it is. Come on! Na na na. Still setting the fastest lap.
Is it hard to turn the hairpin?
It's a bit of a struggle to be honest.
I want you gonna hit the wall here. I was jinxing enough to hit the wall.
Did I just see rain?
It'll be coming up on your back spoiler if you did. Oh, Palmer's getting hungry, Louis. This is where you really lose the most top. How did you not retire off that? I'm sorry.
Oh my god, okay Reese, I've got both red wings. I can do this. They call me Lewis Hamilton for...
He's got seven anti-cars lined up behind you.
But it's the last lap of the Monaco Grand Prix. Can he do it? Oh my god, 36 miles an hour. That's what I like to see.
Valtteri Bottas is our race winner today. Mirabeau, we go to defend through the swimming section. Massa might just line up some DRS attack on the last turn.
Bloody hell, that was a tough race.
Did everyone go up except for you? I know, someone fell. Like, we're top 15, except for you, all gained a position.
Jesus.
You've creeped 11 points ahead of me. We're 12 points off Red Bull.
12 points away.
It was all going successful.